Hi students, today we are going to discuss about electricity. Electricity na namakku therinja enna, it is nothing but a source of energy nu solalam. In the energy vachu what all things we do appdin paathona, various equipments, electrical equipments function panna vekkradhukku it is being used. Edhu? In the electricity. Basically, electricity அப்படின ஐடியா வந்ததுனா switch on பண்ண light எரியும் or fan runs. When you switch on, the light glows, fan runs and any equipment be it is functioning. Correct? But what is exactly happening அப்படின பார்த்தோம்னா flow of charges happen. So, என்ன charge flow ஆகும் அப்படின பார்த்தோம்னா நமக்கு தெரிஞ்ச charges ஒன்னு positive இன்னொன்னு negative. Correct? Positive charges are the proton and negative charges are the electrons. Where are these positives present அப்படின் பார்த்தோம்னா inside the nucleus. Nucleus குள்ள all positive charges are present along with the neutrons. Whereas the negative charges அதாவது electrons are moving around in their own orbits. And outermost shell இருக்கிற electrons பார்த்தீங்கன்னா they can be taken away or extra electrons can be accommodated depending upon the type of element. இப்ப எதுல outermost shell free electrons இருக்கும் அப்படின் பார்த்தோம்னா எல்லா metals லியும். So all metals have got outermost shell electrons to be free electrons which can actually move about in that particular metallic conductor. But how is that made possible? In the charges, அதாவது electrons. In the electrons ஓட movement within a given conductor is actually contributing towards this electricity. இப்ப இந்த electrons எப்படி move ஆகுதுன் ஒரு சின்ன idea பார்த்தோம்னா ஒரு simple thing, I am taking a battery, okay, அந்த battery ஓட ஒரு endல ஒரு wire connect பண்ணி, I am going to connect it to a glowing bulb, okay, அந்த bulb ஓட இன்னோர் end எடத்து, I am going to connect it with a wire, metallic wire, to that of the other end of the battery. சும்மா வெரல வச்சு, when you hold it, you can see that the bulb is going to glow. Why does the bulb glow அப்படின் பார்த்தோனா, இந்த battery இருக்கில்லியா, இந்த battery ஒரு potential difference set பண்ணும். Potential difference in the number of electrons. எப்படினா, இது positive terminal and இது negative terminal அப்படின் எடுத்துக்டோனா, positive terminalல number of electrons will be less. Whereas, negative terminalல electrons will be more. அப்பு ஜாஸ்தி electrons இருக்கிற எடத்திலந்து, கம்மி electrons இருக்கிற எடத்துக்கு electrons ரஷப்பாகும். So, this is possible only when there is a medium for it to run around. So, இந்த potential difference set பண்டுதுன் பார்த்தோனா, it is the battery. And, once this potential difference is set up, the electrons feel like moving around if they are given a chance. And the chance தான் இந்த conductor. அதாது metallic conductor, such as a copper wire அந்த மாறி connect பண்ணும்னா, அது வழியா these electrons start moving around. So, அந்த electrons flow ஆகிறது நால, அதாது flow of the charge in the form of electrons is actually making the electrical equipments to function. இப்ப நம்ம வீட்டு பொருத்து வருக்கும் ஒரு switch on பண்ணா this is doing. இப்ப switch இன்றது nothing but, imagine இந்த எடத்தில நான் இந்த wire cut பண்ணிட்டேன் வச்சுக்கும். So, what will happen? Bulb will stop glowing. ஏனா, இந்த electron இங்கு இருந்து start பண்ணி, இங்கு complete ஆச்சினாதா, the circuit gets complete, and circuit complete இருந்துனாதா, இந்த potential difference meet பண்டதுக்காக, electrons இங்கு அந்த runனே ஆகும். Correct? அப்பு complete circuit இருந்து, அதுக்கு ஒரு வழி கடச்சாதா, it will start running, and thereby the electrical equipment will function. ஆனா, if in case there is a breakage over here, இந்த அடத்தில் நான் cut பண்ணிட்டேன் சொன்னா, எனக்கு So, இந்த switch என்ன பண்ணும்னா, நீ offல வச்சிருந்தினா, இது ரெண்டுத்துக்கும் எடையில் இருக்கிறா, ஒரு connection கட் பண்ணிருக்கும். When you switch it on, the connection is again resumed. So, connection resume ஆச்சினா என்னாகும், electrons flow பண்டதுக்கு, again it will start running around and the bulb will glow. அதுதான் switch ஓட idea. Switch you call it as key in your circuit diagrams. So, this is the base idea of electricity. Flow of charges, that is the electrons, from the negative terminal of a battery towards the positive terminal, okay, which is actually contributing the electricity. Let us check out what is given in your NCERT textbook. So first of all, they have given about a switch. Switch makes a conducting link between the cell and the bulb. இது இப்பதான் நம்ம பார்த்தோம். Switch is a conducting link between cell and the bulb. And secondly, they are giving about electric circuit. A continuous closed path of an electric current is called electric circuit. Circuit should be continuous and it should be a closed path. As I told you, electrons can the closed path the flow agave aarambikum. Right? So a continuous and closed path of an electric current, that is called as an electric circuit. Next idea is, what is electric current? Electric current is expressed by amount of charge flowing through a particular area in unit time. So what is electric current? Current is nothing but the charge flowing per unit time. So per unit time nam edha eduthukitalume we stated as rate of appdin solluvom illaya. So rate at which the charges flow, or rate of flow of electric charges, that is nothing but electric current. So these statements give you an idea about the definition of what is electric current. See, another interesting concept is that idhukku munadi scientists ku electricity abindrathu flow of electrons nala dhanrathu theriyadhu. Okay, so electric current abindrathu enna nenachaanga, flow of positive charges nu nenachirundanga. Okay, so flow of positive charges na flow of the electric current abindrathu they had taken. So if you have a circuit like this, this is positive of the battery, either kutti dash enna it is negative of the battery. So this is positive terminal and this end is the negative terminal nu solalam. So positive la nu towards negative enakku current oda direction we use to symbolize. But actually enama in the negative terminal la nu electrons inga inga nagarradunala da actual ave current vandu flow agudhu. Ana nama circuit diagrams ellathilume current oda direction mention pannumbodhu we will be mentioning it as what? From positive towards negative. So this is another interesting case. So this is a conventional means. What is it? Conventionally we take that electric current is nothing but flow of positive charges. Conventionally people earlier days la irukravanga enna use pannaangalo and the convention we are still now following. But actual thing enna electrons oda flow which is opposite in direction la actual current contribute pannudhu. So about this concept they have given in the last para. So just now we saw rate of flow of charges is nothing but current. So how you denote current abdin paathena it is with symbol I. Current and rather it is denoted by I, and charges is denoted by capital Q, and small t as you know it is for time. So current is equal to charge by time. So this becomes the formula to calculate the current flowing in a circuit. இப்போ இதுல இது ரெண்டுமே புதுசு நமக்கு ஐன்றது கரண்ட் அண்ட் ஆல்சோ கியூ ரிலேட்ஸ் டு சார்ஜஸ் அப்படின்றது. இப்போ சார்ஜ் அப்படின்னா என்னன்னு பார்த்தோம்னா இட் இஸ் நத்திங் பட் த எலக்ட்ரான்ஸோட கெப்பாசிட்டின்னு சொல்லலாம். ரைட்டா? சோ எஸ்ஐ யூனிட் ஆஃப் எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் சார்ஜ் இஸ் செட் டு பி கூலும்ப். CoulomB, coulomb, capital C is its symbol, and this is equivalent to the charge contained in nearly 6 into 10 power 18 electrons. If in case you have 6 into 10 power 18 electrons with you, then the charge contained in these many electrons is equal to how much? 1 coulomb. So 1 coulomb is the charge contained in 6 into 10 power 18 electrons. You can imagine how many electrons, 1 followed by 18 zeros. That many electrons if you have, then the charge contributed by it is how much? Just 1 coulomb. So idha ultava you can imagine appo ore electron oda charge evlavuma. See, 6 into 10 power 18 electrons oda charge is 1 coulomb. Then what is the charge of 1 electron? It is nothing but a direct proportion. So how will you calculate this for 1 electron? It is 1 by 6 into 10 power 18. So when you calculate this part, you get the answer as 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 coulomb. This is the charge present in 1 electron. So 1 electron la evlo charge abdin pathinga 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 coulombs. That also they have mentioned it over here. It is just a direct proportion. These many electrons la irukra charge evlo 1 coulomb. அப்ப 1 எலக்ட்ரான்ல இருக்கிற சார்ஜ் எவ்வளவு? சோ 1 பை 6 இன்டு 10 பவர் 18 விச் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 1.6 இன்டு 10 பவர் மைனஸ் 19 கூலம்ஸ். சோ திஸ் பொசஸஸ் அ நெகட்டிவ் சார்ஜ். விச் ஒன்? எலக்ட்ரான். எலக்ட்ரான்றதுனால யூ சே இட் பொசஸஸ் அ நெகட்டிவ் சார்ஜ் அண்ட் இட்ஸ் சார்ஜ் இஸ் கிவன் பை 1.6 இன்டு 10 பவர் மைனஸ் 19 கூலம். அண்ட் நவ் Q சார்ஜ்ன்றது அதனுடைய SI யூனிட் இஸ் கூலம் பார்த்தாச்சு. divided by time SI units is second nu namak theriyum illaya appa coulomb per second abindrathu it is nothing but the current and current is represented in amperes capital A relates to ampere and this was named after a French scientist Henri Marie Ampere so 1 ampere abindrathu evlavu na it is nothing but the charge if it is 1 coulomb if it flows for 1 second then the current is said to be 1 ampere correct dana 1 coulomb if it flows for 1 second then the current is said to be 1 ampere so this becomes the definition for 1 ampere what is 1 ampere 1 ampere is the charge constituted by flow of 1 coulomb of charge per second so this is the definition for 1 ampere ipa charges a small quantities are represent pannumbodhu you use milliamps and micrograms always milli abindrathu you represented with small m micro abindrathoda symbol idu milli abina it is nothing but 10 power minus 3 nu artham micro indrathu 10 power minus 6 nu artham appo milliampere abin solna it is nothing but 10 power minus 3 amperes 1 by 1000 amperes microamps na into 10 power minus 6 amperes abin use pannu so these are smaller quantities representations idha thavara important ana or idea is about the measuring equipment current evlavu or circuit la flow agudhu abindrathu measure pandradhukku you use an ammeter is always connected in series series na ena next idea la let's see before that ammeter eppadi connect pannirukom neenga paaru this is the ammeter connected in the circuit previous ah nam discuss panna circuits portha varaikum we had the key discussed battery potrundom and we discussed about having a bulb and the current's direction to be from positive towards negative idellathiyum sort out pandra mari ungaloda inda circuit diagram iruka so this is a very simple schematic circuit diagram which has got a battery a key and a bulb along with that they have mentioned the current's direction plus they have connected an ammeter in series so that we can measure the current flowing through that particular circuit ipa idhula ammeter is connected in series na ipa bulb oda end edutha na ammeter oda ore end ku ammeter oda ore end edutha I am connecting it to the key so this comes out to be what series connection so the idea is very simple current flows in the circuit when you connect a battery potential difference on a set ago in the number of electrons la adanal electrons flow agudhu thereby the circuit gets completed which in turn actually makes the equipment to function and to measure the current we make use of an ammeter and current is measured in amperes and 1 ampere is equal to 1 coulomb divided by 1 second and 1 coulomb and rather it is the charge contained in 6 into 10 power 18 electrons and charge present in 1 electron is equal to 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 coulombs so in the relationships ellame in today's session we have learned and idha base panni oru chinna problem given in your textbook next we are going to sort it out so example 12.1 in your textbook a current of 0.5 amps is drawn by a filament of an electric bulb for 10 minutes so enna nalla data kuduthirukanga nu paarma current of 0.5 amps appo I current is equal to 0.5 amps idhuve micro amps nu kuduthundanga nu vechko appo into 10 power minus 3 nu potrukonu indha edathila 0.5 into 10 power minus 3 amps nu potrukom it is drawn by a filament of an electric bulb for 10 minutes and I told you it is in seconds that you have to calculate appo time is what 10 minutes indratha 10 into 60 seconds in convert panikrom now you have to find the amount of electric charge that flows through the circuit and I know I is equal to q by t appo q will be equal to I into t and I oda value is 0.5 multiplied by t oda value is 600 thereby you get the answer as 300 coulombs so this is how we proceed with this very very simple first level problem electricity topic for 10th standard we have plenty of other problems to face so first of all in the simple problem let's get along so in text la a few questions have been given after completing the session you can proceed with your in text questions adhilime you have a problem you can try sorting it out